We don't have an actor. Uh-huh. And if we cancel the first preview, the press is going to smell blood, and we can't afford to lose any more money at all.
Okay, what do you think I should do?
Well, we hired an understudy. Let's use the understudy.
No.
Reagan, listen to me. Please, for the love of God, listen. Our perfect dream actor is not going to knock on that door and go, hey, fellas, when do I start? You know?
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, what's up?
Did you find another actor?
No.
Okay, well, Mike's available.
He is?
Mm-hmm. Mike who?
I thought he was doing the thing.
He was. He quit. Or got fired.
Mike who? Which is it, quit or fired?
Well, with the Mike, it's usually both.
Mike fucking who?
Shiner.
Yes!
Jake.
Oh my gosh, how do you know Mike Shiner?
We share a vagina.
You think he'd want to do it?
Mm-hmm.
How do you know?
Because he told me he wanted to do it.
Jake, yes. Jake, yes. Ask me if he sells tickets.
Fine, does he sell tickets?
He sells a shitload of tickets. Okay. Now ask me if the theater critics love him.
The theater critics love him.
They want to spooge on him.
Hey!
Leslie?
Right on his face.
Everything for a reason, right?
You think he'd come in this evening?
I'll call him and find out.
I'll call his agent.